This is the story about a boy and a girl. That's me, Lorenzo. And that's her, Christina Glur. The most beautiful girl that I've ever met in my entire life. She's fun, she's smart, she's caring, she's spontaneous. I mean, we get into fights once in a while. One time she threw a shoe at my face and it really hurt. Other than that, our relationship is great and I love her. But most importantly, I love that she's really close to my family. And there's just one thing I haven't told her yet. And that's that I have a brother. His name is Lawrence, and he's an annoying piece of shit. Okay, remember that thing you said about me being too nice and shit and how I always let people walk over me and stuff? Well, I don't think that was very, it's not gonna work. What do you mean it's not gonna work? It's just not going to. It's gonna work. It's not going to. Wait, you didn't even let me finish the speech. How do you know it's not gonna work? Wait. Hold on. Why do you get to make the speech when I'm gonna be the one delivering it? Because you suck at making breakup speeches. And Valentine's Day is on Wednesday. You get Monday, Wednesday, Friday. Lawrence gets Tuesday, Thursday, Saturday. Remember? Okay, why don't we break up with her on Thursday then, okay? The day after Valentine's Day? That's fucking mean! Dude, on Valentine's Day is fucking mean, you idiot! Don't you dare raise your voice at me, man. I'm your brother. If I'm an idiot, you're an idiot. Come on, man. You said a few months. After a few months, we break up with her. Done. Okay? Plus this other girl, Sarah, she's fucking banging, man. She's like a Coke bottle. She's like the goddess of Coke bottles. If a Coke bottle was a goddess, the Coke bottle would be called goddess. I would call the Coke bottle goddess. Okay, fine. Why don't we break up with her next Tuesday? Next Tuesday, you do it. I don't want to do it. Okay? Okay. But hey, isn't she going to Big Bear with her family and shit? I don't know. Call her. Okay. Hey, this is fun, right? We're dating the same girl. She doesn't even know. It's ringing. Hey. Yeah. Hey, we can watch it. Hey, I think we should break up. What the fuck are you doing? Give me the phone. I hung up already. Give me the phone. I don't know what came over me. The rush of just, I just needed to do it now. Hey, sorry, that was ridiculous. Yeah, I'm with Chris. We were doing these fun, idiotic bets, and then I lost, and then he dared me to call you and break up with you over the phone. You're fucking stupid, Chris. So let me call you back. Chris is being an asshole. Okay, who the fuck is Chris and why the fuck did you do that? Huh? Now I'm gonna have to see her next Tuesday, explain to her about this stupid bet about me breaking up with her, and then fabricate a story about a guy named Chris that you and I don't even know, and then break up with her. What? Real smart. Dude, this whole thing's a fabrication, man. I think you can handle making up a Chris. Fuck! Have you seen The Prestige?
No.
The Prestige. You've never seen The Prestige?
Nope.
Okay, well, it's a sick movie about these two brothers that pretend to be the same magician, and they fuck with everybody, and they date the same girl, and... Oh, that's what we're doing! It's a really good movie, though. It's a good movie. Wow. We're magicians. Okay, seriously. What's wrong, man? What the hell? We're usually good at this. We're a team. A team isn't supposed to have division. I'm in love with her. Are you serious? What the hell, man? Why didn't you just tell me? You couldn't... I don't know. It's weird. You hooked up with her, didn't you? Fuck, man. You broke the cardinal rule, Lorenzo! We're not supposed to hook up with these girls! You made me look like an idiot on Saturday. No wonder she was all horny and shit. Okay, why are we doing this anyway, huh? Why don't you just be you and I'll be me?
It's not fun.
Look, just go date the Coke bottle girl and I'll tell her about my twin.
Nah.
What? Why?
I'm still gonna break up with her on Tuesday.
Wait, why are you doing this? You're mean. You're like Macaulay Culkin from that one movie where he's mean and shit.
Haven't seen that movie either.
Okay, Lawrence, off tangent. Okay, off tangent. Seriously, you want to be an actor. You want to be an actor and shit, but you don't watch any fucking movies. What's wrong with you? Huh?
Don't you dare fuck with my art, okay?
Gosh. That's mean. Look, can we just stop doing this and pretending to be the same person? It's really tiring. Aren't you tired?
Okay, fine. I'll leave you two alone.
Only if what?
Only if you click, click.
Is this about your fucking stupid YouTube channel?
Yep.
Okay, fine. I'll subscribe to your YouTube channel.
Gosh. Tell them to.
No. Dude, I can end your relationship with her right now, man.
I can call Christina right now.
Okay, fine. Subscribe to Lawrence Kao's YouTube channel.
Go on, tell them about the videos.
What other amazing videos do I?
Okay, fine.
All right. Okay, this is fire. It's a 15-minute narrative, and why the fuck would you make a 15-minute narrative and put it on YouTube? No one's gonna watch it. It's so fucking long. This is a dance video that he does with his friend Tony Tran. They used to dance together on Kava. I don't know, they make really stupid dance videos. It's not even good dancing. I don't know why people watch them. And this is a video about like the party where you have to bring your own balloons and shit. I don't know, whatever. Okay, well, anyways, just subscribe. Please subscribe to his channel or he's going to sabotage my relationship with this girl. Okay, thank you. Subscribe to Lawrence Kao's fucking stupid YouTube channel.